Bouza is baker Maher Nakul's confectionery tribute to his native home of Damascus, Syria, where what's often considered the world's first ice cream was first served more than 500 years ago.
It's not quite like the American ice cream we all know. How would you describe it?
It's completely different. When you eat the Bouza, you eat like a gum. When you put it in your mouth, you're going to feel a couple of seconds in your mouth, you enjoy with it. How does the secret?